Hey, it's been 30 minutes. Let me check out my chicken. It should be done. Oh, this looks good. Cut it in half for you, where you can check out the middle. I usually let these sit about 30 minutes before I serve them. It makes them a little bit better. It sort of firms them all up. Yeah, it just helps. But look at that. Really good chicken. Tastes really good. Really good for you. Thank you again for watching. And you can get any of this stuff at hippiebutter.com. Have a good day.